everybody. Mr. Blue here. We're back at Goldcrest Valley. And I have no idea what's wrong with this thing. I'm afraid to get next to it. Oh, it stopped. But, we're back here, Mr. Blue Farms. And I just want to give a shout out. We got a special guest. Let's see if I can find her. Is she here? Oh, no, I'm wrong spot. Well. Hang on, I'm trying to get to my shop here. Ah, there she is. We got Miss DJ Kitty Kitty 145 in the house.
Yes.
How you doing, daughter?
I picked the blue shirt because it looks kind of cute. So, and I like the girl technique with her ponytail and everything with her boots and blue jeans. So,
yeah. Yeah, you kind of remind me of Lizzie. You had blonde hair. Off of Lance 210. Oh, you don't walk away on that. All right. Pickles, I need you to come over here and take this trip.
Yeah.
Go get the grain trailer and haul grain for me to the train station, please.
And match my shirt.
Oh, God. I'm going to get back over here.
Yeah.
Hey, this thing doesn't quit bouncing now. But anyway.
Yeah. It was like kind of dancing.
Yeah.
Take where?
To the, see where Phil 11 is? And then right over there, you get kind of like a half moon driveway.
Let me find it.
Let me see if I can move my...
Right here?
No, that's too far. Let me go to my map on here, and I'll show you. See where the cursor is?
Yeah.
It's right there.
So it's like one of those, from the black areas?
Yeah, you're going from here to here.
So it's in the black areas.
Yep. And let's see how much grain. I need you to haul the wheat and the canola over to the train. So, I'll get you started on that, and,
Wait, drive this truck to the left.
Yep.
Okay.
So you gotta get the trailer. I don't know where the trailer's at.
The trailer's behind you.
No, not trailer's trailer. Disconnect that trailer. Alright, folks, we're gonna get fizzy weeding our fields.
What else? Where's the trailer at?
I'm trying to find it for you. I really don't know where it's at right now. We go to the map. Maybe it'll be easier. Let's see here. So, how everybody doing today? We're doing okay here. We pulled a turkey. And, of course, I know y'all are going to be watching this probably on, what is today? Today's Thursday. So, y'all be watching this tomorrow. This is the day after Thanksgiving.
Yeah, and I really didn't. Not like all I eat is dressing and lemon pie and that's it. And then afterwards I just ate a rainbow cake, so that's it.
Oh.
I really didn't like the other things, like turkey and stuff. I usually like it with barbecue sauce, but I didn't want to eat it. I didn't feel like so.
Did I pass it?
I don't know. What does it look like?
Right there. Right there. That's the trailer we're going to get.
Where
is it? That's a good question. I don't see it on the map nowhere. Should be a bright green circle somewhere.
Did it bounce out on the map? Just reset it.
Then you have to drive all the way to the market shop to pick it up.
Where's that at?
Oh, I see it now.
Where?
It's right there at the barn, see? Right there, where the cursor's at.
I was going to say, that's a long way, but I just can't find it. So, at field 19?
Yeah, between 19 and
15.
All right. Okay. All right, folks, we're going to kind of bob around here for a little bit. Go back to my map. Our animals are pretty much good to go, so we want to just leave them alone. We got the beater going, so that's about all we need to do. keep an eye on him every once in a while.
Found it.
Yay! I got the combines and stuff up here.
Yeah, he is.
Huh?
But he is.
No, he's supposed to leave it back down there.
I thought you said...
I told you to detach it.
I did.
No, you didn't. You detached the other one. You gotta take that back down there. Oh, folks, she detached the trailer, but forgot to detach the fifth wheel.
Well, you said detach the trailer. You didn't say nothing about the fifth wheel.
Yeah. And I don't know where my charger is that I had.
Thank you.
Thought I had a cow charger.
A cow tractor?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, no.
What?
I know what happened.
You took that stuff off?
Yeah, I took the stuff off, so my DJ Kitty Kitty, my daughter, don't have all the tractors.
And so he had to take all this stuff off, and he took that thing off. I don't know what he had on it, so.
Yeah, I had the, I still got, I got him.
Alright, attach.
So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. And the cow tractor that I have was part of the mod package, or DLC, I should say. And that's the ones that's missing right now. So, what am I going to do?
Do the fields?
The fields ain't ready.
To harvest?
No, they're growing.
Because I see number 14 is still growing.
This guy don't have the package for the trailer. He don't. So, I guess we're just going to take this in here now. leave this fork set. Wow. Shopping. There we go.
Here.
We'll leave him there.
I'm over here.
All right, you drive through that big door right down there.
Okay.
You ain't got nothing in your trailer.
What do you say? Just hook up this one?
Yeah, I said hook up with that and fill it up with wheat. Bring it to the train station.
Where am I going to get the wheat?
Huh?
Where am I going
to
get the wheat?
From the farm? Folks, my daughter don't play farming simulator very much, so.
No, I don't.
All right, well, I'm going come to the farm shop and I'll meet you there.
Just drive all the way down here.
Yep.
Down here, about number 15.
Yeah, between 15 and 19, where you picked up the trailer. All right, folks, we're looking around here at the pigs. And the next thing we got to do is get those pallets of potatoes done. But this episode is probably going to be a little bit more on tree cutting and hauling granary to the train station, which DJ Kitty Kitty is going to be doing that.
Yeah, because I ain't even good at tree cutting.
And believe me, folks, she's not good at tree cutting. She can probably cut the tree down, but that'd be about it.
I can't even cut it down.
Really?
I can haul it, but I can't cut it down.
All right. They're almost done with the weeder on that field.
You said wheat.
Huh?
I'm stuck.
But don't jackknife. You gotta come in straight. Pull your camera view out from. There you go. Push down on the right stick.
I know that.
Apparently not.
What?
Maybe it's left stick. There you go.
This one?
Yep, now fill it with wheat.
What you doing over there?
Come help you. Look how she in, folks.
Yeah.
All right, when you get done filling that up to 59,000 liters,
Why did you say I'm still down there and it's half full of my bet?
I don't know. You know how Farming Sim is. Graphics are terrible in two-player mode. But this ain't the multi-edition, folks, on Roadcrest. We just figured we'd have her come in to help me. Alright, just follow me.
I'm following you.
Stay out of my fields. Stay on the road. We gotta be realistic.
What for? Fine, I'll be realistic.
Well, you,
you're not being realistic. You have to be in other mode.
No, you can be in third mode, or whatever it's called, second mode.
Hey, look, you're driving on grass. You know you're driving on the road.
Hey, at least I ain't my crops, girl. But you know where you're going.
The combat's in the crops.
You know where I'm going. You can go from here. You follow that road right there. Go right over there.
I know.
And just dump it where you went to.
Yeah.
The weeder's probably done by now. Find the weeder. Here, weeder. Oh, you got one more through to make, and then it'll be done.
Okay. Do this one more time.
Jason's driving a tractor today. Jason's on the JCB.
Seriously?
Yep. He usually drives a combine, but today he's driving the tractor.
I can't even see.
See the little icon? You're there.
Yeah.
All you gotta do is dump it.
Ow.
Right B and Y. The top button on that side and Y. All right, folks. I think we got DJ Kitty Kitty lined out. She's on the green for us over to the train. Reason why I'm doing that is...
They're not even giving you no money.
You're not selling it. You're just transporting it.
Hmm.
We're going to sell it when we get a great fan.
I remember on Farmer Center 15, you like waited right there and it won't let you get a demand. Like you got all the tractors on the thing and it like...
Yeah, I had like 20 trailers and had them all loaded. And kept on and never got a... demand. Oh, our other tractors.
Complete their task.
Alright. I think this teach Jason to go from field to field would be alright. Jason's going to kick my butt when he sees me. Trying to get them talked into getting an Xbox One so they can play with me because they had to get the internet and Xbox Live card, but other than that,
well, I wanted to help, so.
Yep, that's why you're helping me, because you wanted to help.
Yeah.
You don't get to play much with me because the big brother always hogging it. Hey, Xbox! Whoa!
Yeah.
I hit the corner of that manure thing.
See, I ain't the one that's crazy, forever.
Oh, that'd be me. I'm always crazy.
And you're always a driver.
I got it. Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, what?
Huh? Got the bucket hooked back up. Alright, folks, we're going to go do some potatoes.
Where was it?
Oh. Horses potato.
What?
I forgot all about the trees. We got to go do the trees first, folks. I drove all the way down here. We're supposed to be doing the trees.
Uh-huh.
And now the bucket won't come back off. Okay.
Funny.
Funny. Fun in the sun. Oh. Yeah, I want to go do some trees because I want to get that JCB Bobcat and trailer taken back to the market shop and sold.
Yeah, turn around now.
Autosave. I hate autosave now.
Why?
Because it pauses it. No, before it paused and then it'll keep on going, but now it pauses and you gotta hit A to continue.
Good. They didn't even let me. They didn't let me go into it.
That's probably because you're full.
No, I'm 69%.
Let's check here. You probably. Done got it all.
Uh-huh.
Now next time you gotta get barley.
This truck is very slow.
Yeah, well, you'd be slow too if you're carrying that much weight. Yeah, that's why I'm slow, because I'm carrying all this big belly.
You can run, though.
Yeah, I can run, but it's not a pretty sight when I run. Mm. Oh, no. We're going to crash.
Yeah.
You're about like a zombie.
Nuh-uh.
Just like your brother.
I didn't even crash into you.
No, but you made me almost whiplash.
Make a tractor flip?
No. Made me go on two wheels. It's already bad enough carrying his little small tractor around. I kind of look like Chad when he's doing the polypipe tractor. Just got to be there, folks. All right, I'm back down here.
Good.
I hope that weeder gets done with all these crops before they turn again. I got it.
How much barley do I need to get?
100,000.
What?
That'd be two trips.
Okay, that's good.
Yep.
Yeah. And then what else after I get barley?
That'll be it. You'll be down here helping me after that. Oh my God, folks! Y'all see it for firsthand. It's alive! It's alive!
It's dancing.
Oh my goodness! And that was on our cow tractor, folks. That was on our cow tractor.
Yeah. It fell off of it.
Yep. Well, you know, we had deactivate the mods.
Yeah.
And that's what happens when you do.
I could sign into Zombie Slayer, but they ain't really not gonna be a girl when
maybe
on
that
his
helped.
Profile, so.
I don't know how this is gonna work. Oh, it's in the ground too much. I may have to reset it and go get it.
This one?
Huh?
This one?
Yeah, barley. That'd be two trips in there.
I thought it was black.
No, that's canola that's black.
Huh. What about corn? It said corn, too.
It's going to go to the pigs, so. We might haul it over, too. I don't know.
No, don't let me.
Oh, folks, this is going to be a very bad episode if I can't get this to go in.
Well, what?
I'm just going to have to reset it.
Why? Because they keep on jumping and dancing.
Yeah, it's too low to the ground. I can't get it. Look at it. Oh, my goodness. It is so alive.
Yeah. Oh, it might be eating turkey.
And yeah, folks, there you go. It's eating turkey. Let's see here. I go down here. I don't know which one it is.
I just figure out something.
What's that?
Every time when you cough or sneeze, you're like doing the dab. Like, yeah. You do like that? Look. You do like that?
Yep. That's pretty much like doing the dab. Alright, is this, that's up there. And up there.
No car. I got heavy load.
Oh. Nope. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna be hard finding this.
No.
Oh.
I found what?
Uh-oh, there we go. I got three of these, so it's kind of hard to. Okay. Now we got to do this all over again.
Really?
Yep.
No.
Yep, I got to find the other attachment. So I only got one of those, so that would be... Yep, right there. And they're reset.
How do I close this thing? Oh, it goes by itself.
Yep. All right, folks. Now we got to drive all the way down here.
Now I got to drive all the way back there and get some more barley.
Yep. It's already been 20 minutes, and I ain't done nothing this episode. My people's going to be mad at me.
If you like show it to me, all they can see is I driving back and forth.
Yeah, that's true.
And all you're doing is carrying a
stump grinder?
Yeah.
I gotta go get my forks and the grabber.
He's in a row.
Without no lights on. Well, I ain't got no beacons, so.
Why is he far in a row?
Because he don't know no better. Yeah, DJ Kitty Kitty's got the sniffles.
And a cough and a sneezes.
Yep. Went and got her flu shot the other week, so.
It didn't hurt. I was just scared. That'll hurt.
And she's like, why am I getting sick when I took the flu shot? And she gave me a...
I didn't say that.
I thought you said it. Or was that Jacob?
It was Jacob.
Oh, one of y'all said it. And I'm like, duh. The flu shot is part of the flu.
Oh, you said that's Joe. I remember now.
Yeah, it's probably, yeah. If I'm wrong, folks, comment down below, but I've always been told the flu shot is the flu. It's just like a small amount of it. And they give it to you, and your body fights it off, which makes you fight it off faster or something like that.
Seriously, every time it's only on 69.
59.
No, it's on 69. Last time wheat is on 69 when it stopped, and now it's on 69 on barley.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I don't have no money to buy nothing, so I'm going to grab her and go on back. Oh, let me jump over and get him. I don't know where Jason went to. He just leaves the tractor when he's done. I have to move it for him.
Hurry up, go faster. Like, you go faster.
Trying to piss me out of the way.
Yeah.
All right, folks. That's two fields down. Blue two's more to go. I'm going to start him over.
Where am I going?
Same place.
No.
I have no idea. You missed your turn. You just made a circle. Folks. She made a circle and she went around the field and came out right there and like, where am I going? And she missed her turn. daughters.
Hey, I didn't do nothing.
Watch this, I'm going to run over this man.
Mm-mm.
Nah, I'm going to pull out front of his truck.
How you going to make a wreck? Ain't going to be your fault.
Yeah, that's a pretty truck.
Well, at least it should be blue.
Yes, it should be blue.
Because... Your trailer yeah, should be blue, and already your,
I know, like, you know, this is Mr. Blue Farms, everything here should be blue.
Well, this building's kind of blue.
That would be bad if everything was blue.
Nah, because I want everything rainbow, or pink, or purple.
Too bad we couldn't see a rainbow on here.
Yeah. I can see rainbow. I'm used to hitting A to unload.
I know. I still do that.
I done it twice and it detached my trailer.
I was wondering why you was huffing and puffing over.
Okay. I done it.
Yay. What you got left to haul?
Barley and wheat, I don't know.
Let's switch over real quick, folks. Let's see. Well, if you're empty, the only thing left is corn. So I would go ahead and haul it up.
Oh, save for the pigs.
Well, I'll save it for the pigs, but...
Let's just save it for the pigs.
Okay, fine. You come help me with the trees.
Just, like, untouch this and, like...
No, park it at the farm shop. Don't leave it in the middle of the road.
I'm not in the middle of the road. Look, dude. You're in the middle of the road.
In the middle of the dirt road.
So it's on 14.
Right. We are back. Still got my trusty chainsaw.
I'll park it where it was.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm going past this car. It goes too slow. Wait. Thought that was it.
Limber! I'm just going to go ahead and cut all these babies down. Oh, folks, we're going to have to stop it right here. We lost the internet connection.
Really?
All right, folks, as you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way over to the last spot where my tractor is supposed to be at, the cow tractor, is gone. They have robbed me of my tractor. So, I don't know what I'm going to do. Let's see here. He's done here. I really, like, got robbed of a tractor. Alright, this is what happened, just in case you just now get in. This is part 2 of episode 28. What happened was, my daughter wanted to help me. So I'm like, yeah, we can help me on this map, you know. Instead of being a multiplayer edition, just help me on this. So she joined in. Well, tried to join in. She couldn't. So I'm like, okay, no biggie. I'll just take my tractors off, you know, and be done like that. Well, I unchecked all my tractors in my tractor pack that, you know, that you have to pay for. I paid like $4.98 for it, $4.99, something like that. Well, doing that caused a big reckless with this thing. As you noticed in the first part of this video, this thing here was bouncing all over the place. Because this and this weight was sitting pretty much right in here somewhere. You know, the cow tractor that I had was on this here. And I'll show you the cow tractor, what I'm talking about, just in case y'all not understanding what I'm saying. The cow tractor looked just like a cow. Well, the skin on it did. This in here, the cow dish. And see, I had all these here as part of the tractor pack. Well, not him, but all the Challengers and the Black Beauty. And even this thing here is a mod. But I didn't uncheck it. She had it. But the tractors here, you know, I had paid $4.99 for them. And, which I still got them. You know, you just saw them. It ain't that. It's just I had to turn them off in order for her to play. And not her fault or nothing, you know. So, come on, help me. Be a neat little feature to have, you know, come in, because she don't usually play. It's usually my son that helps her. And she's all stressed out now about it. And I said, baby, it ain't nothing. It's just one of those things that happens. Because what happened was we kept on losing internet connection. So I'm like, well, now we'll just have to pick it back up again. So I'm back on single player. We don't have to, I'm in the forks. Dang, thing trying to eat me over. But anyway, you know, it's just one of those things that happens. But now, Giants, I'm lost of a tractor. Y'all robbed me. I can't believe that happened. You know, I figured just put it back in when we get back to the regular player, but no, it's completely out of my inventory. I have to turn around and rebuy it. Which again, ain't no biggie, you know. It's just about $200,000 gone. But that's part of it. Folks, you know, it could have been a hailstorm came in or a tornado or anything like that, and it took wiped that tractor out too. So. Yeah. There we go, Giants. Put a tornado on the game. Ah! Y'all see that? I was climbing up a tree. I think I'm going to cut all these trees down and come back and skin them. Still can't run with a saw in here. Wow. Well, anyway, folks, I hope y'all enjoyed that 25 minutes with me and my daughter, Miss DJ Kitty Kitty 145. I think it should be all the trees where it looks. Yep. Thought about making all this right here bigger too, but I don't know if folks really stuff now. Yeah, what am I doing? Yeah, skin them. Gotta skin them now. Gotta skin the cat. No, I'm just kidding. We don't skin cats around here. My daughter would kill me if I skin a cat. Yeah, that's just something we don't do anyway. Ah! But, yeah, she's better now. I tell her it's just one of those part of farming simulator glitches we do. Folks, I hope y'all been enjoying my videos. This is getting recorded on Thanksgiving night. A full turkey, full dressing. My mom's perfect potatoes she does. Oh my God, they're so good. Done a thing on Facebook today. I was going to do it on Instagram and Twitter, but for some reason I can't just send it to everybody. I have to pick people out, and I'm like, why can't I just send it as like a bulk message? So if y'all know what I'm doing wrong, please help me out. Anyway, having seen that, we ready to pick these bad boys up. I don't know if Jason's through with the weeder or not. I didn't pick that up in the right spot. Let's go check on him real quick. Let's see where he's at now. Okay. He got all that. Looks like he got all that. Came out. Oh, right there. Gotta get this spot right here. Then I got the JCB, and then now we lost the cow tractor. And we're really in the hole. I don't know what our bank is. 200,000 plus 215,000 in the hole, folks. Wow. We had my daughter to move everything over to the train station silo. So maybe now we'll get a couple of great demands over by the train station mill or whatever it's called. Let's see here. Let's look at our prices real quick. See, right now, 426 at Maplefield Mill. That'll be on the train for wheat. 379 at Mary's Farms. I forgot what else we had on there. I had some corn, but we're going to save the corn for pigs. I can't remember what the heck I had this truck down here for. So I don't think I need those trailers. I think what I done is brought the silage over here. Yeah, that's what I done. And compact is 100%. So that's good. We got kind of low on straw. Cows need to be clean. We got some wood and stuff over here we need to pick up. Okay. Still not too bad around. Whoa. Can't well be we're down here with this little tractor trying to do stump. I mean trees and stuff. Yeah, stumps too. Big old tree about to walk out. Hey, it went over real. Get inside. There we go. Drop. There we go. We almost got a load there. Which again, I think if you load them on the train, take them by train over there, you probably get more for them, but I don't know, that might be something we can try or something. All right. I don't know why I don't go down a little bit further on these. Especially since they like to slide out. Oh, that turkey's talking back to me now. Saying, oh, gobble, 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 gobble. It's just not my stomach no more. It's on down, if you know what I mean. You know what I mean, Vern? Let's try to get two. Think I can get two. And oh yeah, there we go. Oh, tree stump got me. Almost perfect. Took this one just a little too far. I got one just a little too far. Okay, there we go. And Jason's almost done over there. Sarah and Boo's got the weekend off till harvest. When we get ready to start harvest, we'll... Actually, it won't be weekend. It'll be probably tomorrow. And again, we might start Sunday. That's when farmers usually start. Always start on the last day of the weekend. You know, here our family members getting ready to go to church and stuff, and then farmers be like, hey, time to go cut some wheat, or hey, fields are dry, let's go to work. And I'm like, really? I'm like, oh my God. Folks, if I had my dream farm, everybody would be working for me, probably. I have like at least 6 combines. Probably at least 8 grain buggies, because you would need them. Probably have 20 semi-trailers, trucks. I'd be a huge farmer. Maybe, if I was rich. Would have to win the lottery to get that dream going. But not only just having the big equipment stuff, you know, being a boss, you have to take care of your people, you know. You got to take care of your peoples. You know, this guy might want a day off, or this woman might need to go to the doctor, or might need to go shopping or something for a family. And you would need a lot of people to cover for things like that. You know, a lot of farmers, they only got like maybe, say, about 20 people working with them on a farm. And they can't afford that people off there in the harvest. Because, you know, you got to get your crops out. But just think if a person had a farm where it's like 50 people working. Of course, I would need one of those just to keep up with all the 50 people, but you know, let's use Boo for example, okay? There's a typical female working on the farm would make her a secretary. Yeah, she'd probably drive a tractor or something in between time, have like a tablet or something. And, But on that tablet, she can keep up with all the other people's schedules and stuff. You know, say Sarah needed off to go, to Florida for 3 days or something, or whatnot, and then Billy Bob needed to go to Memphis with his son to the dog tracks or something. You know, to have where they would come up and say, hey, I need such and such a day off for this and that. You know, a lot of farmers will say, no, you can't. Because we got farm work to do. But just imagine how that person feel. And a lot of y'all don't feel that, you know. I'm on stump grinder. But if you could have somebody that would, you know, some boss is like, oh, sure, where you go? Like, another person be like, it's not a problem. Like, no. This is what I got Boo for. She'll schedule somebody in for you. You know, there's a lot of people out there that wants to work part-time, not a full-time job. Uh-oh. And if you can get them to work in somebody's place, you know, I'm not saying just put a plain rookie on a tractor and don't know what to do. Have them train. I think it would be neat, you know. People can take off anytime they want to. And not only that, it's like some of these farmers work double shifts. I know one that done it here a while back. They run over all these stumps, can't see. And when they're planting and harvesting, well, at least planting, they'll run in on a day shift and a night shift just to get the planting in. And they can probably quote me or whatever, comment down below if I'm wrong. But what would usually take a person 2 or 3 weeks to plant thousands and thousands of acres, they can do it in like 1, maybe 2 weeks or less. I don't know why these stumps are so hard to grind. You got to find that right spot. Uh-oh, almost had it. But yeah, if I had my farm, I would have somebody like Boo, or might even have Boo, to be a secretary and do stuff like that, you know. Not only just having her, it'd probably take 2 or 3 people being a secretary, all on the same page, to keep up with all that, you know, have like the same tablet and not the same tablet, you know, each one of them have their own tablet, but have a program set up where if one person makes a change, you know, hey, it'd be quoted right there with initials who made the change, and it would show up on the other two tablets. Ah, this is some of the stuff I dream of at night. Well, not really dream of, but, you know, you have those daydreams. We just sit there and wonder what it'd be like if you had something. I don't really like cotton, picking cotton that much. But if I had a cotton farm, I'd have six rows now. And, that'd be the round balers. Wouldn't need module builders no more. Because you have them where they bale their own cotton. Alright, folks, this is it here. And there's somewhere else I was needing to cut at. So, let's see. really can't take everything at once. Can I? Let me take this. Do this. I can do this. I can turn two or three trips into one. If I use my head right. I know, I need some weight on the back. Come on. Hook up the fifth wheel. We'll get some weight. We'll really have some weight here in a minute. Get these logs. Ah. Alright, we got our logs loaded up. We'll have to come back and get our weight. And then bring the fifth wheel trailer back with us to get that trailer there. Whoa, don't hit me, truck. Don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Alright, we're going to go over to the cows. We got some logs to pick up over there. I guess I'll let this guy pass since he can't get over. Get in this lane. But yeah, that'd be so neat. You know, I'd love to have my own farm. Have about 6 combines, 8 trailers and stuff like that, and 8 buggies, I mean, and 20 semi-trucks. I don't know if I have all my trucks the same or not. Probably would be best having like all Freightliners. Or Peterbilts. Not really Peterbilt, so not for like out in the field. If I had any travel to do, it'd be a Peterbilt. But I'd be more like having Freightliners and maybe Macs or Fords. That way they can have the pulling power. Alright, here's going to be our other spot. We're going to be cutting limbs and, or trees and stuff. Basically right over here because this shed here is alright. I don't know if I can sell it or not. But I need, it needs to be down here closer, folks. So we're going to start right down here first. Actually, let's go ahead and pick up the ones that we got and then come back to here. We might have a load down here, ain't no telling. Driving in a planted field, that's good. Yeah, there we go, we got a bunch of them out here. Alright, they're pretty much stacked up where we can do it. See, detached trailer. And then I'm going to take the stump grinder. Drop him off there. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna leave this here too, cause okay, I know we can't. About like that right there, maybe. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna detach that. Now I'm gonna run back and get the other trailer. I think we can go ahead and set up Bobcat and stuff, folks. That'll help get us out of debt some. Because this pretty much sitting there. And also, I have no idea what slots we got left. Let's check that real quick. And see, it's not showing it here. Go in here. Yeah, there we go. Fleet. I can't talk now. My mouse drive for one. Free slots is 56. So we're almost out of slots, folks. That's not good. So, having said that, we're going on down here and get this trailer and bring them back. So I'm fixing to cut this real short. I know that I hate the drive time. But I'll meet y'all down there at the trailer, okay? Be right back. Alright, folks, I'm back. Let's see, I think I left my weight down here. Make sure I got everything. And then we need to well, there it goes. See, that looks good. Now maybe they can work better. Let me check on Jason real quick, find him. Yep, he's done. JCB Fast Track 8000. It's fast, all right. Up to 45 mile an hour. The Flints are good. They're 39. Oh, crap. I didn't see that sign. Sorry, State Board. Guess I'm going to start on this side now and see how it comes out. Because that's one reason why I cut the trees down. And probably not going to plow the fields no more. Okay, he's going. Okay, here we are back. Now this will free up some of our slots for more equipment, and plus it'll keep the maintenance costs down, because ain't no telling how much we're paying for maintenance on these. That pole was in my way. He dropped my weight instead. Okay, there we go. Oh, nope. Let's see here. That should do it this time. There we go. Raise our legs up. Just going to turn the front lights on. I don't want to blind nobody and get rear-ended. All right. Here we go back. Folks, I'm just about out of time. Got about 8 minutes left. I'd probably give Chad enough time to finish that field. Then we have this one, then that in there, and then we'll have 25 and 27. And then we should have all the fertilization done. We got some side jobs to do. Not really missions for other farmers, but we need to do a few of them. What we need for our silo full of chaff or grass or something, so we can get silage. Anybody that watches this, if they know how it's pronounced, let me know, please. Somebody told me it's silage, and then somebody else said silage or silage. Crap. Silage and silage. Well, which one is it? I think it's going to be silage. I've been saying it wrong all this time. But silage, sil, should be S-A-L. And sil is S-I-L. So that's pretty much how it's said anyway. I don't know how to just kind of pull the whole trailer across. Sell the whole thing. Yeah, I'm just gonna park it right there. Alright. I don't know if I can drive under this or not, but I'm gonna try. Oh, yeah. There we go. Alright. God, he needs a wash. Alright, we're gonna sell these, folks. Ooh, $40,000 for the Bobcat. Okay. Sale. Gotta back up and go back in. $1,190 for the tree grabber. It's not bad. $10,322 for the cutter. Can't remember what we paid for it, but that's pretty good. Oh, $14,982 for the trailer. Okay. Alright, good. So I got us back up to $51,000. Folks, I'm going to put that in the bank. For a reason of midnight's coming pretty fast. Okay. And why I want to put it in the bank before midnight? because the interest loan. The more we got out, the more of a lot interest it's going to charge. So, all right, we got that taken care of. We're going to hit this little side road here. There's our combine headers and the other trailer over there to sit and draw interest. But hey, you know, it's part of it. We own them, so we got to pay taxes and stuff on them yearly. If and when we get on up in the money, yeah, honey, get it. We could start turning them back in. You know, as soon as we get done, we could sell them and get about 3/4 of our money back. And we wouldn't have to worry about the property taxes in between time. But, you know, you have to buy them back each year, stuff like that. Which, again, that's kind of like leasing, where you lease it, use it, be done with it, and yeah, just like that. All right, I think I need to pull this up just a little bit further, about right there, and I need to swap my weight to the back. And I like these new weights, folks. I really do. Get hooked up here and I'll zoom in. Well, if I get my tractor to stop, I'll zoom in a little more. 2,300 kg. I don't know how many pounds that would be. But they got a pretty nice look to them. There is a 24 kg, but it's the black one, like that was on Farming Sim 15. So I figured, you know, we just go with the new stuff. So yeah. All right, folks. We got about 3 minutes left. I don't know if I can get these loaded within those 3 minutes. Whoa! What did I hit? Fence, maybe? Okay, okay. Uh-oh, helper has completed the task. Go check on him real quick. Let's go this way. Yeah, there we go. Alrighty. Let's do this field here, and then we'll do the big one. Which I think this is a big one, too, but since we got more room on that side, I'm going to go way over here and start. I hope this tree line don't mess up on us. I didn't even think about that, folks. I need to look at the map, make sure everything's been fertilized right. Let's check that out real quick before we go. Yeah, there we go. All right, folks, all up been 12, 14, 15, 16, 19, 24 has been done. It's on our last one, so we got 22, 23, 25, 26, and 27 to go. We'll zoom in here so you can see how that goes. See right there? You just kind of tab over and tab back, and it updates it. All right, try to see. Maplefield Mill is still the highest. So, I don't know, folks. I'm going to get off here because it's about our hour mark. And we'll catch you in episode 29. Wow, folks. We almost done 30 episodes of this. I want to thank you all for supporting me and stuff. Y'all been very tremendously grateful. I mean, well, you know what I mean. I don't know how to talk, say that right, but y'all been really grateful to me, really supported me, hung in there with me. I thought I almost turned that whole trailer over. I can't talk and do this, drive a tractor too, folks. I'm in trouble. I'm not like this in real life, though. I can actually multitask a couple things. Let's see here. I'm not quite in the right angle. But anyway, like I said, I want to thank you all for your support that you've done for me and stuff. I hope y'all enjoyed the videos, and if you're new, please hit that subscribe button for me, okay? And if you're not new and you're been in here for a little bit, I do have a little bell icon right there beside the subscribe button. Make it ring. It'll turn on all my notifications and stuff, so if I put out a movie in between, it'll tell y'all about it, hopefully. Been hearing YouTube's been messing up on a lot of folks' pages and stuff, so hope they just leave mine alone for a little bit. But I usually put out GoGress every day. It's an everyday video at 2 o'clock, right about 2 o'clock. Now sometimes things happens, so if I ain't there at 2, that's why you need to turn those notifications on, so everything will go right. But anyway, I just want to say hit that like button. Also, share me, subscribe, tell your friends to share and subscribe. Help me get my channel big, folks. I'm pushing for 50 subscribers by end of this year. So we only got a little bit longer to go. You know, today's Thanksgiving. I'll be watching this Friday, so the day after Thanksgiving for y'all. Be Black Friday. Boy, I'm glad I'm not working at Walmart no more. That would be a nightmare. But, yeah, folks, got to get off here. Think I done rumbled enough tonight. Try to get these big-gum logs picked up and probably do a little bit of it off-screen. Okay, folks, I'm just going to end it right there. I think that just told me to end it. That was a perfect layout, though. How am I going to pick him up? Once again, folks, also, right about right in here, I will have a link for fan funding. So if you want to support my channel by money, hit that button. You got to have a credit card, though. That, show your support, generosity right there by fanning my page. Yeah, all that good stuff. I'm going to have to do something. But anyway, yeah, I'll see you next time, folks. Y'all have a good one. Bye.